Twisted, I'm sorry to say, but you look like a girl.
Yeah, I know. I just realized that. It didn't look like that when I made the character.
You could always try and lie and say you have the Ember Light Helm on, Ember Breaker. That's usually what everyone says. So anyway, welcome to Spiral Knights. Oh goody, an arena. Let's start right off with that.
Remember, I have no idea how to play.
Well, your right click is you attack, right? And you can do combos if you keep clicking.
Right.
Space is to change weapon.
Seems to keep me out of trouble.
And X is your shield key.
Alright, easy enough.
And if you hold down your attack button, you charge it.
So, since we're in an arena, what exactly are we going to be fighting? Other people or monsters?
Mostly monsters, I guess. This isn't a PvP game. Hold on a second.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, I had to tab out, make sure we were still recording.
You can tell if it's recording because the fraps per second or the frames per second will be red.
I kind of disabled that because I'm pretty sure that records in the video, so I'm not actually 100%.
Nope, it doesn't show up unless you tell it to.
I don't want it to show up.
It's set to not to by default.
So anyway, I'm probably going to have to cut this out because that's unprofessional. Okay, let's start it.
Okay.
Now it's tier 1, so everything I hit will probably die on first impact. Which will probably make things very much easier on you. You want to watch out for those dogs, they attack 3 times, and at your level, they will kill you in one hit.
I'm thinking most things will kill me in one hit.
Not if your levels of your weapons are all level 10, you're pretty much set. Now, if you want to go on to tier 2, you need much better equipment. That's a different story. Now, I find with an easy trick for these turrets is you can attack them twice, shield, and then you can just keep attacking. Ah, I completely missed with that stupid vial. Yay, scrap metal! Yay!
How are you even hitting my opponents?
I don't know. Are you? Oh, you can't see that. You should enable the damage. You can show your damage counters on your screen if you go to options and it's the first menu. It's a little like clickety thingy.
There are a very great deal of clickety thingies.
So now we're in a prize room. We get coins, heal up, whatever, files. Get crystals for more crowns, which is the virtual currency in this game. And Twisted, it looks like you got the bigger of them.
So, what's the difference between those little globs?
They're crystals, and when you have, There's three different sizes that I know of. There's small, medium, and large. Small ones give you one crystal, medium give you two, large three. And you can exchange them to change the levels of the upcoming dungeons and give you money.
Okay.
It is all very complicated.
I don't think so. Oh yeah, I'm doing big damage. I'm just not doing very much.
What is it, like five?
Yeah.
I don't know why I'm doing so little damage. Usually I can hit 100 plus. I think they scaled it down so I can't one hit everything.
I think they scale with to be the average of the parties.
I think so. My damage is like pretty low. It's like down in the 30s. It's usually 90 or 87. Oh, they also made my shield non-rare. It used to be extremely rare, but the way they did the crafting variants kind of screwed it up. If you have like a chance to craft something, when you craft it, it gets like a unique variant, like increased piercing or something like that. Well, it used to you only be able to get one variant from it, but now you can get up to three. So mine just went from really rare to extremely not rare.
I know that feeling. I think I'm gonna stick with the gun. Seems to be a safer bet.
Don't forget to stock up on health. Twisted.
I was seeing what was over there.
It's an arena, so you can pretty much go... You only have to go through one round, and then you can go down. But since it's a cakewalk, we get more money and maybe a potential chance at crowns doing this, all three of them.
Oh, look, spikes.
Those are best to avoid. They can kind of be a little prick at sometimes.
I mean, like those guys that just trapped me in the corner?
This is standard for every arena, it just spawns a whole crap of turrets. Don't worry, it's standard.
That's alright. I'm used to playing bullet hell games, I know how to dodge bullets.
Well, unlike Killing Floor, there's no bullet time.
No, oh, a bullet hell game. You know what a bullet hell
no,
game is?
No, I don't. What is it?
You know those old arcade side-scrolling shooters that flood the screen with an ass ton of bullets? And if you get hit by one, you die?
No. You talking like arcade-style Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles?
Kinda. I'm talking... Well, never mind. I'll have to show you. They're wicked hard, and they're kind of unforgiving.
Well, there's a level like that for one of the bosses. You have to go, they each boss has like three levels you have to complete before you actually get to the boss. One of them's turrets, and pretty much they just shoot rockets at you, and if you get hit twice, you're pretty much dead.
I see. I wish I had more damage.
Ooh, a curse file. That's right, Twisted. Just keep running around.
There isn't a whole lot I can actually do.
Yay, monies! Look at this. Oh, there's a token, finally. I thought we weren't gonna get one. I'm like, oh man. All that work for nothing. Don't worry, no color is worth more than the other.
Okay.
Wow, my gun just leveled up, almost. It's like... so close!